first reading comes from the book of Esther, and it is indeed about Queen Esther. So the Persian king Xerxes had a wife, but she didn't listen to him, so he had to get rid of her. So he got rid of her and was seeking another wife, and he laid eyes on Esther, this beautiful young woman, Jewish woman, a Jewish orphan, and he made Esther queen. Now imagine that, being a Jewish orphan woman in that culture, being the queen, the most powerful man in the region, King Xerxes, king of the Persians. She had all the lavishes of the world, all worldly goods, right? Riches and jewels and power and status as a woman, especially in that society. And yet she looked out and she saw her own people suffering. And so she had to make a decision. I can speak up, because at the same time, the high servant or counselor Mordecai asked King Xerxes if he could go out and basically wipe out all the Jewish people. And King Xerxes gave Mordecai the okay to go ahead and do that. Now here is this Jewish orphan, and that's why she's praying to God to give her the strength to come forward for her people. And she does just that. She has the strength and the courage to come forward, putting her very own life on the line. Because if King Xerxes said no, her head would be gone, right? And what the heck? There's a lot of women. He could just go get another queen, right? But she had that courage, and she stepped in on behalf of the Jewish people. And so King Xerxes eliminated the order that Mordecai could go out, and instead, King Xerxes gave the order to kill the enemies of the Jewish people. And so the church places this reading today during Lent, because it basically says that we are called to put others before ourselves. We are called to put ourselves on the line for others, to think of others first. In fact, Saint Padre Pio once said that the challenge to the everyday Christian life is putting others before ourselves. And sometimes that requires getting away from all the lures of the world, right? Power, title, wealth, and all of that. And especially during Lent is especially that season where we call to mind others, putting those before ourselves, sacrificing for others, just as Christ sacrificed for us, the ultimate sacrifice for our redemption. So if we are to imitate Christ, if we are to be like him in the world, his hands and his feet in the world, we are to imitate him by sacrificing ourselves in various ways for the sake of others.